The entire sector is depressurizing and the blue vacuum shield won't last long. Get through a secure airlock before you're sucked into space. Move it!
Access needed.
I don't know what to do.
Access needed.
Oh.
Great. Gotta change the access codes out of Cryo A again. Like I've got nothing better to do. I think Grassy just likes to make work for me. I'll set the new code to 45100. That should be easy enough to remember.
All right.
Warning. Decompression event imminent. Please move immediately to cryo recovery B. Decompression event imminent.
This power cell is dead. There should be a recharger nearby. Just use it and it will recharge all the power-driven devices in your possession. After you've recharged the cell, plug it into the auxiliary power unit. That should open the airlock door. Be quick about it. The vacuum seals won't hold up much longer. Good. You've managed to get out before the whole area depressurized. I've just uploaded you some cybernetic modules. You can use them to upgrade your cybernetic rig at the upgrade units in this area. There are four types of units in the next room, one for each subsystem of your cybernetic gear. Stats, psi, weapons, and tech. But use the modules carefully. They're hard to come by.
Fishy stuff. Oh my god.
Can somebody let me out? I can't find my card. Please, let me out of here.
Access needed. Access needed.
What the dude? Not even like a scary game and I get it all freaked out.
What happened to me?
Well done. I'm uploading some more modules.
Scanning.
JRT.
That insipid computer Xerxes has shut down the elevator as well. You can transfer power the engine core on. Each deck has a chemical storeroom where you can find the resources you need to research the artifacts you'll find around the ship. Don't try to carry around all the chemicals at once. It's impractical and unnecessary. Your research software will tell you what chemicals it needs and when.
Like weird slug things coming out of their head. Oh shit.
This is Xerxes. Remember, the authorized usage of firearms aboard the Von Braun is a class 3 infraction.
Ooh. This jumping's so awkward. Wait, is this what's powering them?
Please make your selection.
I'm gonna get a lot of.
Thank you for choosing value wrap.
What was I thinking? I should have got bullets. Ooh, is this like a hive mind?
I got called up around 0430 to help unload the shuttle coming back from Tau Ceti. Kerenskin was there alone. Jesus, what the hell happened to him? He'd lost most of his hair, and you could see these lumps on the side of his neck. And that smell. I told him he should go see Dr. Watts, but he told me to mind my own business. Well, la-di-da.
Totally thought there'd be a jump scare right there. But I could kill myself. Oh my god.